way your brain works, there's one component that is conscious and five components that are non-conscious. Your conscious mind is pretty freaking brilliant. It can process about 162,000 bits of information a second. That's pretty fast. I mean, that would take my head off today. But your non-conscious can process between 2 and 4 million bits of information per second. It's incredibly powerful, incredibly strong, and we're continuing to learn how the non-conscious actually operates.